Hello and welcome to Global Custodian's Road to Cyber series in partnership with Deutsche Bank. Today I'm joined by Kamalita Abdool, Head of Securities Services Americas and Global Custodian Coverage at Deutsche Bank, who will be discussing the issue of talent within the securities services industry. Welcome, Kamalita. So to kick things off, Cam, how has Deutsche Bank evolved its talent strategy regarding acquisition and retention?
Hi, Chris. You're indeed correct. Battleground is the most appropriate term for our talent right now in our industry, where we are looking at three main components that the candidate looks at. It's absolutely a candidate market today, where when you're looking at talent, talent is also interviewing you. And some of the areas that we're focused on is the culture, really immersing our talent pool into the culture of the firm, not just the hiring manager, to ensure that they see the culture that we have that really is meant to set a platform for the future. Let it be mobility, let it be talent progression, and really that success criteria that you need to evolve in your career. The second that we look at is around expertise and cultivating an environment where our team feels that they can continue to progress and learn. So that's instilling a learning culture into that environment, making sure that across the board, colleagues are learning and there's opportunities for development. Because without the right acquisition, getting the right talent, developing that talent, you're unable to retain that talent. So we look at it as all three operating in a symbiotic relationship where one area is not more important than the other, because they work together to drive the development of our key staff.
And with the advent of major technological change, how do you ensure a tech-savvy workforce?
For us, it really boils down to three main areas again. It's about investment. We are a platform business where you need to continuously invest in your platform to really keep up with the rapidly evolving technology environment that we live in today. Second, it's really around strategy. It's great to have the investment, but everyone needs to be aligned and marching towards the same strategy. Let that be your partners, let that be us, be aligned with our clients and our people. So scarce resources and budget is properly allocated to driving the strategy that we've all signed up for. The third, and I think the linchpin to the success of that, is around talent. Having the staff, having that talent that really can drive us to the next era, and having a continuously learning environment really is the recipe for success in ensuring that we have a tech-savvy workforce.
And just looking specifically at AI for a minute, what roles do you expect to be replaced in the next 5 years, and what roles do you expect to be created?
I think a common misperception, at least my personal perspective, is that AI is meant to replace roles or people. From my personal view, it's completely the opposite. AI is meant to enhance the human experience. It's really meant to augment the expertise of what we do in our areas of expertise. Where AI would be of tremendous value is in areas of data reconciliation, in predicting outcomes or testing new software, looking at drafting papers or content for the draft, where it provides us with additional capacity that we can then focus on more value add roles where we're really leading and driving better results for the client. So AI is really a partner for us, not from our perspective meant to be replacement of us, because you're always going to need roles, let it even be to govern AI or data modeling or feeding that generation of AI. It really is a tremendous partner over the next 5 to 10 years of security services to get us to the next level.
That's great. Thank you very much.